I'm Dr. Beauty from Dr. Yada Clinic. Today we're going to talk about Botox. Botox are proteins produced by a bacterium crostarium. These proteins are purified and used in small doses for many medical conditions. And what we're going to talk about today is how to treat your wrinkles. Botox can be used to treat many different types of wrinkles. Firstly, the lines around your forehead on top of your forehead. When you raise your eyebrows, that can be treated by Botox. Number two, the right lines around your eyes when you smile or you call them crow feet. That can be treated by Botox. Number three, the funny lines when you smile and you see the little lines on your nose. That can also be treated by Botox. Number four, frown lines when you frown, when you like go out in the sun. See the frown lines between your forehead, that can also be treated by Botox. Number five, the cobblestone skin on the chin. Number six, the lines at the corners of your mouth. So all these wrinkles can be treated in one session. It takes about 15 to 30 minutes and almost painless. The results last 3 to 6 months depending on the Botox type you use. If you have any questions regarding Botox, feel free to come in to your Dr. Yada Clinic for a free consultation. Thank you!